My computer is once again being a little shit, so y'all better hope I don't get lost. I like Halloween Town. I'm also underleveled, so even better, right?
Let's get it. Spooky dudes.
They're just spooky dudes.
And now, allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack Skellington! Ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween.
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
They're just spooky dudes.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it. Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
Why does he have it at the ready?
We need the key to this thing first!
Sir, I want to see the Heartless dance too! I mean, it's true.
My, that was amazing! And you are?
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, Doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Donald's staring at me. Very aggressively, I must say.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis!
Aw, me and no longer spooky dudes.
The are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
And now let's fight. The real question is, where am I going? I just went in a circle. Yeah, I don't know where to go. And it is kind of dark in this world. Cries in a blind penguin. Okay, activating penguin brain. This is just the lab. This led to it. I could have just taken the- no, this is... it's just a side thing. Ah! I can walk this way. I got it, we're good. Everything is fine.
Fire!
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever.
Yeah, the best Halloween ever.
How is your memory?
Memory? You mean this? Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
Yeah, that's what they'll do. They'll dance all right. I haven't watched this movie in a long time either. Barrel. Parts of a shotgun.
Yeah, I sure did. A heart. What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie. This should help.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that... Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
He scared lock, shock, and barrel. Parts of a shotgun by the parts of a gun, by the way. Let me, where's the mayor? We're right into the graveyard again. That's Guillotine Gate. I feel obliged to mention that the screen is kind of dark, so I can't really see anything in this area. I'm pretty sure it's just because my TV is set that way. But it's set that way to protect my eyes. Okay, seriously, I cannot see.
See ya!
Oh, there's my level up. I'm lavender leveled anyway. It's working out either way. I'm technically be like 33 here now. Okay, seriously, where the fuck is it? And it. Oh, Mayor! Ooh, that camera angle suddenly turned! Oop, I messed up. 1, 2, 3. Go up, pumpkin. Jack in the box, and back to the lab we go. I can't turn the camera. Wailing.
This time it's sure to work.
Mm-hmm. Heckin' rascals. Thing is, I remember this world in Cage 2, so I'm confusing.
Ugh, we lost them.
What you do in Cage 2 versus what you do in Cage 1.
Come on.
Where am I going? There's supposed to be... Oh my god, the camera angle! I cannot spin it. What the fuck? Where's the door? I can't see. I legit. It's my dang TV. Hey, maybe I can turn it up. No, it's set dark to protect me. So we will blindly walk around. I really can't see though. Next door. This door. There must still be some more of this. Oh, are we all clear? So there's a Trinity. I do believe we're in the clear.
Deep freeze! Fire!
Oh boy, the manor.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
Of course he is. I'm a mix of undergear and underleveled, and yet somehow still okay because I know what I'm doing.
Fire! Awesome.
Oh shoot, I missed it. Oh good lord. Now I jumped the wrong way. Can y'all move? Get out of my way. I'd rather not fall, so charge! Ain't this way. Evil playroom. Soldiers follow orders. When you have to take the blame for the team. Where am I going? Head outside.
Here. See ya.
Here. Oh boy. Oh boy, I don't know where to go. Well, we're getting lost. And I fell. Shoot. Yeah, I fell. Unless I'm supposed to fall, I don't know. I don't remember. I only remember K2. Bring me. Oh, is this just an easy way to TP back and forth? Just have to go to the run on the walk to get to the middle. Jump off and land on the stonish looking platform. What? Pretty soon, get in this treasure. Great, we fell. We straight up went down. Fire. On the right side XP, right? I'll take a cursed camera angles.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Fire! Fire! Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
I'm making my way back to the safe spot if you couldn't figure that part out. Now, where the fuck am I going? I'm stuck. Get out of my way. I assume we're talking about this, but where am I supposed to jump to? Well, I fell again. I'm confused as to where we're supposed to be going to in the first place. Not gonna lie. Oh, we went all the way down. Wow, and we were doing so good. Yeah, it wouldn't be a Pengu stream if we don't get lost. Everyone knows that. Where's the stupid top? I'm waiting for it right here. Okay, I can't. The visual or word guide didn't get me anywhere. I need to see someone doing it. Or have to bear with my shitty computer, y'all. Come on. Oh wait, I may have been going the right way. Crazy, I may have been going the right way the entire time. I just didn't see it because I'm Bye, I did not mean to do that. Nah, I screwed up. It was right here. I missed the door. Insert strike here, it happens.
You want it?
Come get
well,
it.
Then come on over and get it. Ah. Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hello!
You got their attention, all right.
Nobody disrespects me! Nobody!
Now let's play a fun game. I got it. I don't remember. I got it now. I'm supposed to pick the one where he is. I didn't remember. For another episode of The Camera is the final boss?
Come on. This should help.
Ready for another episode of The Camera Is Indeed. But I can't get up there. I can't get up there. Oh, what the hell? This ain't even the final boss.
Come on.
Oh, he healed himself. Nailed it. Now let's do the actual boss fight, yeah? Hear me out. What if hearts can't be created? Anyway, let's fight the mansion itself. It's gonna be pretty crazy. Huh? Oh, the cage. Okay, the real question is, how do we get up there? Okay, that's one dark orb. Why is the camera angle so insistent on facing that way? I do not remember it being this bad. Two. How many are there? I think there's seven. I want to say there's seven. Hell, these camera angles. Oh, I see one. Three. Four. See ya! Did it get destroyed? 5? Shoot, you knocked me down. Oh, there's one down here anyway. 6? Almost 6. I fucking fell! Damn it. They legit just have the one. Weird camera angle, but okay, game.
Heal.
At least I didn't die, right? I think that's the... No, I didn't die on Ursula, final boss. You're finished! Now we get to go to Neverland. Oh boy. Except, not really. We just go to Captain Hook's ship. We did it! Now I can see the keyhole. Yeah! Woo! We're getting there. Man, your little butt is gonna hate this. Gravity!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Thanks for the keychain. I'm gonna use it. Heck, my MP. Let's get out of here. Save before I forget. Well, Is that just a reminder you can go train with Merlin? To Captain Hook's ship! One second. I fucked up my gummy ship. It's fine. I made it. I didn't want y'all to see that. I'll fix it later. Got me! Let's be kidnapped! This is Neverland, but not really. Neverland is in Birth by Sleep. This is Captain Hook Pirate Ship Adventures. Real Neverland is Birth by Sleep.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora.
Hi, Riku. Love you, too.
Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
Please don't get possessed.
Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart.
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Don't get possessed, Riku. Okay?
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, but first, how about get off? Oh, sorry.
Is it true friendship if you're not laying down on each other?
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Oh, look, it's Peter Pan.
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay, then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Seconded. Oh boy, now I have Peter Pan. This is a tall people only party. Oh boy. The ladder. Cuckoo, cuckoo, somewhere else. Okay, not this way. Oh boy. Get lost.
Yeah.
What a weird crew we are.
How come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
What?
So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are 7, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those 7? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time. The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie!
Taking a nap.
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there!
One second, y'all. Okay. Oh boy. Where are we going? Oh, my camera angles. Oh, my atrocious camera angles. Got it. Time for me to get a watch. I need to swap. I have to do Trinity. Anyway, tall people only. And before Sarah's not tall. Nope. But I'm taller than Donald. Please stop using the darkness. Don't get possessed by Ansem! I mean, Xehanort. Well, he calls himself Ansem. Can it stop going in the ground? Got him. Demon. I didn't realize. Oh, I fell. I'll finish my thought in a moment. I didn't realize how short this world was. I just have to go down here.
Wendy!
Wake up!
Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Oh, there was a safe play right here. Back up and you can go to the deck. Do I have to like walk around? Go back around? Okay. I am not a fan of this camera. It is somehow really bad here. Come on. Didn't realize this world was so short.
Why did you fish that, Riku? Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade, and I'll spare your lives. Glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So,
this is what I gotta do. I just gotta toss it over to him, and then just call it back.
It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, it's me. He's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
I believe I could fly. I believe I could.
Just believe, and you can do it.
I can touch the sky.
Thanks, Peter. Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Now then, shall we? Find the Kira, and I'll try to grab Kyoga. Believe I can fly. Okay, but I'm still getting my butt kicked because I am still a really low level. Mildly underleveled Pengu.
Excuse me. Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank. Every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Can't walk the plank, I can fly. Alright, let's fight. Let me just cure myself to start. Where even is he? There he is.
Come and get me.
Come on, baby! What's up? Leaf bracer? I seriously do. Hoi Pengu, hoi Sniper. Ironic, I was just about to be in Vibe Squad. Did Sinky stop? Because I'm just finishing this world and then I'm done. Don't remember Nibberland being that short, but I'll take it. Where's a kingdom? It's a report 9.
Oh, Kyrie couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
We're having a moment.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kyrie. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything.
If you believe, you can achieve.
I'll find Kyrie. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
To the clock tower. Okay, now how do I do this part? Doesn't remember how to do this part. Boop. Let me just seal the keyhole. Beep. Bitty boppity something. Got him. Oh, it's kiddo me. You know, Sniper, I asked you a question, but whatever. My Kingdom Hearts is going fine. Not the keyhole. Stop looking at it, Riku. Don't touch it. I'm coming, Riku. Don't be possessed.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart.
I asked if Sinky stopped playing Chivalry. Because y'all weren't going for very long. Away.
Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force.
Oh yeah, beast!
But fear not. No harm will come to you.
Oh, she went to work. Oh, I see.
He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untouchable.
Please don't be possessed by Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness, aka Xehanort.
It's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is.
Give me the ability to glide.
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
And I never use the summon again. Glide! I believe I could fly. That's not it. Now I have to go back to Traverse, and then I have to see Sid, and then I get to go to Hollow Bastion. Heck it, I'll do it. I'll get to Hollow Bastion today. That'll be... Gotta fly, mate. Totally messed up. Yo, Sid!
Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning.
Why did he have to yell my name?
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
He's still not allowed to show up. What else are you playing today? Ha, what a funny joke.
Find the key bearer, and we found you. So, as long as we stick together, it'll all work out.
Disney
okay.
Magic. Disney said he can't be in this game.
Just believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
I believe I can fly, but not really. You're funny, Sniper. You're funny. Oh, look, it's Kairi's grandma. It's K-Hux! Laughs. It all makes sense now. Just wait till we hear this in Birth by Sleep, where K-Hux really comes into play. Gee, if only we could have the ending to Dark Road.
The matter?
Nothing.
I was just having a memory dream.
Did you call me?
She's inside of you, buddy. Thank you, my body game. Please, you know. Saber, choose your next words very carefully. Let's go to Hall of Bastion. Let's fly my messed up ship. I messed it up, but it's fine. It's smaller now. I can just dodge. Let's head to one of the most iconic, if not the most iconic, max difficulty. Hollow Bastion. Sniper, I'm very angry with you right now. I'm so disappointed. I messed up my ship, but you know what? It's working out. I'm very disappointed with you right now, buddy. Actually, it's more fun flying the ship like this. Oh boy. To the iconic non-Disney World. Sniper, do I want to know, buddy? Do I want to know? Will it make me more disappointed? Ba-ba. I am very disappointed right now. Made it. Alabastion. Disembark. We made it. Welcome to the iconic non-Disney World. Smacked in the face, aren't you? Yeah. Halabashin. Iconic world here. Smash Bros. Stage, even. We made it. Now then. This is far better than I planned on going today. So I'm on a roll. Finish in the next 2 days, maybe three, depends on how long it takes me to do Halabastion. I'm almost done! So exciting! Sniper, I'm going to kill you, just so you know. I would sleep with one eye open, ha 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 ha! Can we just... Oh, Bastion's got, yeah, a lot of boss wounds. Even the Nintendo. Alabastion has a lot of boss fights in it. I won't sleep. Yeah, I wouldn't sleep for you. Anyway, that's enough KH for now. We are cruising. I'm already at Alabastion. I didn't realize Neverland was that short. But I'll take it. Anyway, KH will continue tomorrow where we'll try to do all of Alabastion in one go, but no promises. It's a lot of boss fights and a lot of running. Anyway, Sniper, we'll be right back.